Chairman of the Nassau County Commission, who's running for re-election, was arrested tonight, according to the Fernandina Beach Police Department. The deputy police chief tells First Coast News Commissioner Aaron Bell was arrested on Sattler Street in Fernandina Beach this evening. He was charged with driving under the influence. First Coast News is working to learn more information.